Welcome to Attitude Baba and welcome to all my friends. Today, now I'm talking about why is the Mona Lisa so famous. 5 centuries after Leonardo da Vinci painted the Mona Lisa, the portrait hangs behind bulletproof glass within the Lawrence Museum and draws thousands of dazzling spectators each day. It's the most famous painting in the world, and yet when viewers manage to see the art up close, they are likely to be baffled by the small subdued portrait of an ordinary woman. She is dressed modestly in a veil, dark robes and no jewelry. Much has been said about her smile and gaze, but viewers still might wonder what all the fuss is about, along with the mysteries of the sitter's identity and her enigmatic look. The reason for the work's popularity is one of its many conundrums, although many theories have attempted to pinpoint one reason for the art piece celebrity. The most compelling argument insists that there is no one explanation. The Mona Lisa fame is the result of many chance circumstances combined with the painting's inherent appeal. There is no doubt about that Mona Lisa is a very good painting. It was highly regarded even as Leonardo worked on it, and his contemporaries copied the novel three-quarter pose. The writer Giorgio Vasari later extolled Leonardo's ability to closely imitate nature. Indeed, the Mona Lisa is a very realistic portrait. Thank you.